pretty scary thought, guys. I know. But you're safe. If you're not an anglerfish. Are there any anglerfish here? I assumed there would be a couple. But I guess I was wrong. So the enzyme dissolves the flesh of his lips. Their bodies fuse together. Their circulatory systems fuse. They become, in effect, the same being. And he becomes, basically, a pair of nuts on her side. And I thought that story was so beautiful that I wanted to write a song about it. And this is that song. Yes, it's true that I once went through life as a guy who always had to rhyme life with strikers. I've been burning through it all. I've learned that love is not about whether you get stabbed, it's how slow the knife gets turned. But my friends, I found an animal who doesn't feel the stain, and my life is so much better now that I can feel the same. Oh, you can't eat the knife. You can live a life without life. You can't eat the dish. Fish, you can't feel alone. What happened there? You can't feel alone if it's all you've ever known. Yeah, the deep sea anglerfish has no reason to be happy, but it has a freaking idea what else to be. The deep sea dwelling anglerfish never has to find a mate. They are always there together when it's time to procreate. See, one night a young man likes a female on her side, and then slowly he becomes a sperm-producing parasite. And if we can say he lives at all, he lives until she dies, and until that day he literally never leaves her side. Oh, you can't eat the knife if you live your whole life without life. You can't eat the dish if you've only ever eaten fish. And you can't feel alone if it's all you've ever known. Yeah, the deep sea anglerfish has no reason to be happy, but it has no freaking idea what else to be. Well, for useless rulers can be out of hopeless despair. You simply do not feel what is always there. I ask my brain to entertain, and pain is the same. And if I feel it all the time, can you really call it pain? Well, I don't have any friends, and I don't have any hair, but neither does the angler vision. She doesn't care. Without life, you can't eat the dish. If you only ever eat fish, and you can't feel alone if it's all you've ever known. Yeah, the deep sea anglerfish has a reason to be happy, but it has a freaking idea what else to be.
I'm going to invite some friends up on stage for an experiment we did a little while ago. It went and we're going to do it again. If it goes better this time. Better? It could be better than the last time. It could be longer.
Yes.
Oh. Do you have to pee as bad as I do? It's a thing about playing shows. No matter how many times you pee, as soon as you get on stage, you have to pee. Is that just me, guys? No? Oh, it doesn't matter.
I don't have to pee right now.
I just peed. Only a little bit. Whoa! Ah. This is new for me. This is a different experience. I don't really... Ooh. What are you doing? What are you doing? What's that thing? Oh, it makes different noises if you step on it? Oh, you're so loud. Everybody, that's Zach. Everyone, this is Alora. Oh, she gets extra screams. And just to be clear, she's not just a Laura. You know, one of many Lauras. She's Alora. Just to be clear. That's Joe. That's Paul. Let's make a song. I mean, sing. Let's make a music. Yes, it's true that I once went through life. Did I start in the right key?
Wrong words.
Oh, you're right. Wrong song. Let's do the other song. How did this start?
Yeah, thanks. Getting kind of tired of this. Pre-publication media blitz, you got all of muggle kind under your spell. Well, don't you know the whole world's already gone and reserved a copy at Amazon? How many more books could you sell? Now, give me my book or note I have.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, sorry. Yeah, that was good. Oh, that went well. I think that's a good note to end my tour on. No, it's okay. Like all things, eventually I'll die.